herregud, vem är du?
No need to be afraid, madam. Is Mr. Lim Granholm?
No.
Maybe I can talk to you. You see, it's about your son.
Hugo.
Hugo? Well, yeah. You know, I knew his mother.
I am his mother.
You are Kristin Lindgren.
No, that's his ex-wife.
Hugo's?
No, Kai's, Mr. Lindgren's. Kristin is Tage's mother.
His adoptive mother?
Yes. How do you know?
Know what?
Well, about everything. About Tage, that he's adopted. Who are you?
I am Pablo Alvarez. Maybe, Senora, if you could lend me a few minutes of your time, I could explain.
I don't think I understand you. You come from Argentina?
Yes. I am a friend of Maria's. Maria Ramos was a poor woman in a village 50 miles from Buenos Aires. She got pregnant. She was very young. And the father was, you could say, unknown. So she left her baby to an orphanage.
Yes, and?
From there, many of the children were adopted to Europe. And Maria's boy came to Scandinavia. In fact, to Sweden.
Taggen.
Han
pratar om taggen.
Ja, ja, visst. Va? I mean, what? You, yes. But how did you ever find us? Who told you?
I knew the mother, so I knew the priest. He put me in touch with the orphanage. Here is a letter from them.
How you did? I get it.
I'm sorry to intrude, but this is for the boy's sake.
Okay.
Yes, of course. I mean, what do you want from him?
I have something for him. When Maria died, I promised to give it to her son.
Visst tror jag på vänskap mellan man och kvinna, men i ditt och Sannas fall är det betydligt mer än så.
Alva, Sanna och jag är kompisar. Bara för att hon är tjej behöver inte det betyda en massa saker.
Jag tror ändå att du är kär i henne.
Hej.
Hej.
Vi har besök, eller rättare sagt, du har besök.
Har jag? Av vem då?
Ja, det är ingen du känner. Det är lite speciellt det här. Han är från Argentina.
Hi.
Hej.
My name is Pablo.
Taggen.
Taggen?
Tags, you know. Graffiti.
Yeah, so you are an artist. Maria would be pleased.
Vadå Maria?
Your mother was a beautiful woman, but she got ill. Her last wish was that you would have this box. Her family knew I was going to Europe, so here we are. You know, it's a letter from Maria, and it is in Spanish, so I will translate it for you. Dear son, I don't know your face nor your name because I've done the worst thing a mother can do, abandoned my child. It was like someone stuck a knife in my heart. And now I'm not afraid of dying because one part of me has been dead ever since that day. My only hope is that the heavenly mother and her holy son will forgive me, because I cannot ask for your forgiveness. I love you more than life itself. We couldn't survive together. I kiss your face. Please Pray for me, Maria.
Vad betyder det?
Han älskade honom jättemycket. Men de var så fattiga.
Sorry, but you know, I like Maria very much. She was very dear to me. Will you open the box now? It's not so much, you know. She had nothing.
Thank you.
Why didn't you help her?
I was out of the country.
And Dad.
I'll open it later.
Yeah, take your time.
Well, skål, as we say in Swedish.
Thank you. Salud a todos. Muy bueno. Yeah. You know, Tage, you remind me of your mother. You got her eyes.
And my father?
I didn't know him. Yeah, not really.
Did you like him?
Well, yeah, no. He could be charming, but he cared too much about himself.
You mean he didn't help Maria?
I guess he did what he was able to.
Yes, but he did leave her, didn't he?
Yes, I guess he did.
Jag fattar ingenting.
Men de pratar om Tagens föräldrar, förstås.
Is he alive? Is my father alive?
He left Argentina. For political reasons. That's what he said.
Wasn't it true?
Well, I think the truth is he messed things up.
Where did
For one kind?
No, thank you.
Where did he go?
Everywhere, I think. Paris, Barcelona, Amsterdam. I heard that he paints, actually.
Is he famous?
No. Yes, perhaps. In the streets, under the bridges, in the bars, at the small hotels. What do I know?
But he's alive then?
He disappeared. I can't tell you more.
Tell us about Buenos Aires.
Buenos Aires? Buenos Aires. She is like an old woman's eyes. Imagine the blue sea meeting the high mountains. So, what do you think of school?
It's okay.
Books, okay. But life is better, you know. You can get your education in the streets, in a cool way, traveling, meet different kind of people. What is your big interest? Except girls, of course.
He has a girlfriend.
Yeah. Poor loco, see?
Så där.
Du är så sur.
Jag är inte sur, men det...
Jag har ju sagt åt honom att han får sova i vardagsrummet.
Men snälla, Pernilla, kan
alltså, han har kommit ända från Argentina. Kan vi inte bara köra ut honom?
Politics, you know.
Dessutom tror jag att Taggen vill att han stannar.
Ja, ja. Gör som ni vill.
Men vad ska jag göra nu då?
Själavård.
Tagelander. Jag är socialdemokrat.
Okay. You had a pleasant walk?
Well, yes, yes.
It was very nice of you or your family to let me stay overnight. I am very grateful.
Oh, that's natural.
It's not natural for all people, you know.
No?
Not all people can let strangers into their homes like that.
But you are no stranger, Pablo.
No? What do you mean?
I mean that Tage has got a right to know. You've got to tell him now.
What?
That you are his father.